They have had experience with them, but six sets. They're likely to use all of those six sets that is including those on the ball.
All right, you heard from Winston Kelly, Steve Post. Again, Kim Foo will be checking in with us throughout the day. She's covering all the pit action.
Hold on!
Four, the top of the flag stand, our honorary smoker, Mike Foo, director of marketing.
Lead on lap number one down the back stretch. Couple of green Toyota Camrys out of the Joe Gibbs Racing Stables. Eric Jones on the bottom. To the middle lane is Daniel Suarez. Here's Kyle Busch. He's got a hold of the white line on the eighth of the racetrack.
Are we going to have an upset? Is there going to be a lap run here? Kyle Busch does not lead.
remaining. Greenflyclot.com 300 by Jensen and Kyle Busch has been the dominant car so far in the race, as you might expect. Kyle Larson running second right now. The 20 machine of Eric Jones is third. The number 22 of Ryan Blaney runs fourth. And rounding out your top five right now, Daniel Suarez, our pole sitter.
Thank you.
Jones is second. The battle is from third on back. That bright orange Chevrolet of Kyle Larson trying to fend off Ryan Blaney to the left. Just behind him, Daniel Suarez. Austin Dillon there. They're a fan out. Use all five lanes to turn three and four as the battle from second on back.
It's got to be a frustrating feeling, though. Eric Jones right there behind Kyle Larson. Larson gets the
Thank you.
We'll talk more in a moment. But folks, a quick reminder that NASCAR Mobile is the best way to follow all the action on and off the track. NASCAR Mobile gives you live race coverage, news, highlights, and a whole lot more. You can officially download that app.
Suarez is right there.
remarkable finish. You're just talking about Kyle Busch, who would have been the top five. Austin Dillon, then Kyle Busch, Bubba Wallace, Daniel Suarez, and Elliott Sadler. That's your top five. Let's head down to the pit lane and talk to some of the top survivors here this afternoon. Well, the guy's still getting out of their race cars. I'll tell you this, Bubba Wallace has got himself his fourth career top five finish here today. An outstanding job.
The Ream Chevy was a solid fourth place car and come home victory lane. Knew I had to stay in it at the end. I just let her rip there and off before, and it worked out for us.
When you came off at turn number four, were you able to pick up Kyle Busch, and what was your spotter telling you?
Yeah, he knew he was going to try and wreck me, but we just had fuel and he couldn't stop that, so it worked out for us.
How about the rest of your day, and what did you learn about the race track that you could translate from that pole winning position?
Well, I think I found a little groove out there today that helped us. We searched around all day, just didn't have a lot of speed, but enough speed at the end, I guess, with fuel.
That's the top of Austin Dillon.